Hi everyone, welcome to Apple Tech Page. In this video, I will show you how to fix iPhone update stuck on past and resume download. Solution 1 is use Wi-Fi. If you are using mobile data for downloading update, switch it to Wi-Fi. Now it will start the update again. Solution 2 is refresh airplane mode. To do this, go to settings app. Now enable airplane mode. Once you enable, wait for few seconds and disable it. Solution 3 is turn off and turn on your iPhone. First, go to settings app. Scroll down and tap on General. Again scroll down and tap Shutdown. Turn off your iPhone by dragging the power off slider to right side, then wait for a few seconds and turn it back on. Solution 4 is make sure that date and time is correct. To check this, open Settings app. Tap on General. Now tap on Date and Time. Make sure that Set Automatically is turned on. If it's off, turn it on. If already on, turn off and on it. Solution 6 is first restart your device. If you are using iPhone 8, 10, 11, 12 and 13 series and iPhone SE 2nd generation, do the following steps to first restart. First, what you have to do is quickly press and release the volume up button. Next, quickly press and release the volume down button. Finally, press and hold the side or power button until the Apple logo appears. If you are using iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, do the following steps to first restart. Press and hold the sleep or wake button and volume down button at the same time until you see the Apple logo. If you are using iPhone 6s Plus and earlier models, do the following steps to first restart. Press and hold the home button and power button at the same time until you see the Apple logo. Solution 6 is reset all settings. This process resets your all customized settings to default settings, but no data or media will be deleted. First, launch Settings app. Find and tap on General. Tap Reset at bottom. Here, tap on Reset all settings. Next, enter the passcode of your iPhone. In the pop-up window, tap Reset all settings to confirm this process. Thanks for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe to Apple Tech Page.